that is announcing husband and wife. And so I want to pray for you, because I pray that God richly bless you. It's exciting to see Aaron and Zach after the race, and knowing that 5 years ago I was able to pray a blessing upon them. And I pray this blessing upon you. So I want to pray with you and for you, and then you're going to turn, you're going to face your family, your friends, and then I'm going to have the wonderful privilege of introducing you to the two of you as husband and wife. And so, Father, just as the sun is shining warmly upon us today, I pray that you richly shine your warmth upon Matt and Jenna as they begin their life together. I pray that you would bless their family. I pray that you would bless their jobs, that you would bless their homes, that you would bless their decisions, that you would bless their kids. Give them those kids the opportunity to raise kids. I pray that you bless their family. Father, I just ask that you would allow them as they walk down this aisle to begin their life together and just put your hand of protection upon their life. And we just thank you for letting them be called this. So with all these thoughts, expressions of love and commitment in mind, in light of these promises that we've talked about, that we've made in the presence of God and all of these witnesses, as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I get to do the most exciting thing for me, and that is to now pronounce you husband and wife. And so, you've not kissed for a week from my challenge to you. So I am going to now say, Matt, you can kiss your bride.